Herzlich willkommen bei TWIN
BUSCH. Welcome to TWIN BUSCH. Today we have a new tips and tricks episode. Another one about emergency release, this time with the underfloor double scissors lift TW S3-18U.
Falle eines Stromausfalls.
In case of a power failure, open the control box.
Steuergehäuse öffnen. Oben
links. A magnetic valve for compressed air is located on the top left of the sidewall. Here we can open the safety locks manually using compressed air, if there's any available. The safety locking system of the S3-18U is relatively simple. On the left of the sidewall in the control box you'll find a magnetic valve, which opens the pneumatic control of the safety catches. Unscrew the magnetic coil from the valve. A small knob will be visible then, sometimes it's blue, sometimes red. We press and turn it 90 degrees. The valve is opened in this way and the safety locking system is opened as well. Now I'll repeat it with the lift. The locks are open now. The hydraulic circuit also has a magnetic coil. The process is as follows. Remove the nut and the magnetic coil. Press, turn counterclockwise, the bayonet system jumps out, and the lift lowers itself. TWIN BUSCH uses two versions of the electromagnetic release valve. One version is opened by simply turning the red button counterclockwise. And it's closed by turning clockwise. The second version is opened by pushing the red button and then turning it counterclockwise. The button jumps out a bit then. The valve is closed through the opposite process. Push the button and then turn it clockwise completely. If there's no compressed air due to the power failure, because there's no storage in the compressor, then you can also deactivate the safety catches manually and block them in some way to prevent the catches from closing while lowering the lift. We do this on both sides. Do the emergency release then. It works perfectly too.